Good Saturday morning. We're taking the unit out today. Somebody asked us to groom their road. Their road is rough and beat up, and they use it for walking and cross-country skiing. So we've got this pull device. We're going to pull behind the sled, behind the machine actually, and groom their road for them. We'll get some more video as we go. The boys are up this morning working on the sleds. Kevin, Mike. How's everybody? And the puppy's somewhere. Dude's in there, crashed out. There's puppy. Come here, boy. Psycho hound. Come here. Well, come here. Silly dog. That's Blue. All right, I'm going to try to film this a little bit just so you see how it kind of works. I'll show you some more in a minute. Yeah, you can see it kind of just puts down a nice path. It'll be much nicer going up the gate. We'll go open this gate up, and this road has significantly more snow on it, so we'll give you some more action photo in there in a little bit. Okay. got to stop here for a minute. That's just an amazing view. Very fortunate to be able to climb that in the summer, play around up there in the winter time. Give you some downhill stuff so you can see where we've already, you know, where I've already graded coming up. So anyway, talk to you in a bit. Alright. So we got the neighbor's driveway and everything all the way they want it. Good, now you'll see what it looks like going down. See where I came up. Down here on cross country skis. Just crazy. See what it looks like behind us. Nice blue trail. Pretty cool unit. We could use we're gonna put a piece of chain link fence underneath it, under part of it. So it'll really break up, especially when it gets hard and crusty. That'll break up a lot of the big chunks. Right now it's pretty soft. So it just plows right over. It's real nice. that's about it for our grading adventure. Came out pretty nice, I think. Anyway, keep watching for more videos. Thanks again from the Rio Grande National Forest.